free in the name of Jesus, that it won't be long. And this bear witness in my spirit, I heard a touch and agree in the name of Jesus, that it won't be long. Bless this holy name. We believe it, we receive it, it won't be long. In the meantime, Lord, search our hearts. Holy Spirit, cleanse us of all the toxicity that comes throughout the day in our lives, because we don't want to miss nothing. The devil is a liar. I'm chasing greatness. I ain't got time to worry about what nobody else is chasing. I'm chasing greatness. And I know because I'm chasing greatness, it's a lot of stuff that the Lord got to pull out of you that don't look cute to other folks and they might talk about you. But guess what? It don't even matter. Because if you're chasing greatness, the Lord got to take some stuff up out of you to get there. Because if you're going to look like him, he's going to have to polish your life. Because I ain't shining, he's shining. But I'm facing greatness. I ain't got time to be around nothing ordinary. I done came through a lot of my life. Ain't no way in the world I'm facing nothing less but greatness. A lot of us done been through a long, lot of stuff in our life. Ain't no way we can settle for just chasing something ordinary. No. I want to chase some walking on water stuff. We chasing greatness. I know it's some saints in here that chasing greatness. I know we chasing miracles. It won't be long. Wash us, Holy Spirit, cleanse us. Make me a clean heart. Renew a right spirit within me.
Yes, Lord.
Let us think what you think. See what you see. When you say your thoughts are not our thoughts, Lord, please help us. Think what you think. See what you see and say what you say, not what we say. I heard Creflo Dollar was talking some about healing, and he was like, in the natural mind when it comes to healing, and you accept what the doctor says, it's death, because you're in the carnal mind. But if you accept what the spirit, what the word says, that by my stripes you are healed, then your faith will automatically begin to heal your body, and it gets it. Lord, help us to be spiritually minded and accept the word about any and everything. It don't matter what. Jesse the plan to say that he live a certain way and he expects certain things. So that's what I'm starting to do. I'll read something. I have this. Live like you're already a millionaire. Yes. You got to put that out there. And that's the way I want to live. You line your discipline up so that you can be that way. But not only are we praising him for what we believe in things to come, but we got to start living it already. We're going to praise it like it's done. Let's live like it's done.
That's right.
It won't be long.
Trying for 3 years.
position now. I said, applied for 3 years, kept it turned down. I'm sure it was the reason for it. It's still driving, but a little less driving, you know.
Yeah.
Hope it doesn't affect my church schedule that much, but I thank the Lord for it.
Way to celebrate your 60th birthday, as far as you're going.
Yeah, I like that.
I just want to give a testimony. I want to thank God for just making me sit down and be humble. You know, I was complaining about my job. You know, I felt they trying to do this, they ain't paying me, but you know, I like that song. Sit down and be humble. Because I got to looking at the fact that this feels like, why are you tripping? You making all the commotion. Go to work, you can pay your bills, you pay your tax, pay your office, pay your... What you complaining for? Because they overworking you? Can you want to work? I mean, but the fact is, when I looked at it, I was making all the complaining. My job wasn't ever complaining. They just gave me the work. I'm the one that was complaining. But I learned myself something. Deacon told me, said, you can pay, you can go to, man. But I just, because every time, ever since I sat down and be humble, everything was smooth. I get up happy. Enjoy the beautiful sights of God, but I've been complaining, so I've been missing all that.
Also, after church, there will be a brief meeting for everyone who is going on the cruise. Happy birthday to our upcoming August birthdays, Mr. Joseph Blackstone, Mrs. Jeanette McFarland, Mr. Aaron McFarland, Mrs. Virginia O'Neill, Mrs. Diane Blackstone, Mrs. D. Jeffries, Lamentations 1-5 and Wednesday through Friday, Ezekiel 1-11. Our floor slash cleaning schedule for this week is Mr. Gilbert Jeffries and Mr. Dick. Just kidding. Our prayer list this week is Gwen Spencer, Levon Jones, Angela Strickland, Barbara Walker, Jasper Montgomery, Lori Partee, Isaiah Greer, John Thompson, Kevin Mayworth Jr., LaQuinta Clark, Dana Williams, FMC Dialysis Center, Bernadette Thompson, New Babes in Christ, Journey's Mercies, to those traveling our armed forces against gang violence, the loss, the sacred, pastor, and children. Also, we have a thank you card from Brandy and Jaquita. It says, for you're among the nicest people I have ever known, and you'll never be forgotten for your thoughtfulness you've shown. Thanks for everything.
Just a couple of more announcements that I'm looking. Those of you that attended the new members class that was held a couple of months back, I need to get, and I'll have a sheet of paper, I need your full name to go on the new member certificate. So if you're present today, Mom and Dad Jeffries, I have yours. I just need to get those names so that we can give out the new member certificate. Amen?
Amen.
Also, Sister Betty, if I may see you briefly after service. Oh, yeah, there she is. Okay. Saints, we will be working with a reduced amount of people for the next two Sundays, but I expect the Spirit high. Amen. I expect you to be in church. I expect the Lord to be here. I expect the word to be blessed. I expect any visitors to come to be blessed. I know that God is not leaving because we're going on vacation. So I expect the fullness of the Spirit to be present every time we gather. You gather. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. After our choir comes, I'll be coming with the word. I don't see any visitors, but welcome again, Mr. Ada. Glad to see you. God bless you. We're glad to have you back among us. Know that you're always welcome. And there were some ladies who visited with us yesterday. I think they were impressed, and they both said, we're going to come back and visit. So sometimes we don't know how the Lord is moving, but He is moving, and we have to be grateful. I'm about people coming to know the Lord and experiencing this great salvation that we experience, this greatness that we get to taste